In this video, I will show you the Nextcloud Secure Sharing Outlook add-in. I've already installed the add-in, so it's integrated in Outlook. Let's first go in the settings and connect to our server. We give a URL and the login screen appears. As I was already logged in my browser, there's no need to log in again. This works of course with any login method, including single sign-on and two-factor authentication. The add-on will show you the logo and background color from your server. That way, if you have two Nextcloud servers, you will always know which one is connected in Outlook. After authorizing the app, we can add some files to this email. I'm going to opt to set a password here to protect the files and edit the password. I also set an expiration date for the end of the month. The share itself can be given a name as well, so I can more easily keep track of it. Now the add-in puts the information about the share in the email. Note that of course you can make this look different, using your company logo for example, it is configurable. Let me show you what this looks like for a customer. You see the files are here, including the name that I gave to the share, and the customer can download the files. Next, I want to show you how to create a space on your server for others to upload files to. Here too, you can of course set a password, an expiration date, and give it a name. Now let me show you again what it looks like for the recipient. You see an empty folder, and the recipient can upload files here. Of course, you would want to know if and when somebody uploaded files to you. This is what the activity tracker will show you. You can see a list of your shares, and one has files uploaded to it, you can click and check out the files. You can download the home user version of our Secure Sharing Outlook add-in on our website, and customers can get the enterprise version optionally with our enterprise subscription. Thank you for watching.